Print multi-page documents as a booklet by adjusting the print settings in any Windows application. Save the configuration as a printing shortcut for future use. Open the Print dialog box from the application where you are printing. For most applications, click File and then Print, or press Ctrl and P on your keyboard. Select your printer from the drop-down menu or selection box, and then click Properties, Preferences, or Printer Properties, depending on the application. Click the Printing Shortcuts tab. Select a printing shortcut from the list to use as a base. The shortcut will not save correctly unless you have selected a previously created shortcut. Click the Paper Quality tab, and then select the paper size of the original document. Click the Finishing tab, and then click the Print on Both Sides checkbox. Click the Booklet Layout drop-down menu, and then select a binding option. Change your page orientation if desired. Click the Effects tab. Click the Print Document On option, and then select your paper size from the drop-down menu. Click the Output tab. From the staple drop-down menu, select Fold and Stitch to fold and staple the booklet automatically. Return to the Printing Shortcuts tab. Click Save As. Type a shortcut name in the text field, and then click OK. Click OK. Click Print to print, fold, and staple the document according to your settings.